So I promise you, a true story will make enough murder.